Yeah. I love the fancy underwear. I sit behind her every year, waiting for the chance to get to tell her I'm the one she should be with. And she's popular without the guys.
Oh, she's vile.
Her and her stupid friends, boss in his biggest fans. Never forget the day she laughed and walked away, and I couldn't stop her. I guess she had it all. She had it all figured out when she left me broke heart. Fucked her up and turned me down, and she didn't think that big part. But not a proud queen, the proud queen.
Draco.